Well, folks, as you can see, that axe head had a lot of dipping holes with a patina like that, and I made decision I will not make one solid surface due to in that case I will lost a lot of metal, and I decided to leave it in iron chloride to hide all black dots and holes. Also, I want to say sorry due to when I speak I nervous and English my not native language, okay, and I try to improve it. Okay, let's do this. Well, folks, I know it's not the best way to close the gaps around the eye, I mean butt holes in butt, but due to shape of butt in it have not correct and not smooth surface, I get this mistake. In part of test I will do my best and will show you hard test for that bird attacks, and if it will survive, probably the axe will have to ride to continue work in my workshop.